Highlanders to learn the street game, because let's face it, you don't slide as much.
5 minutes left to go in the second.
It's all about position and being ready for the shot at any moment.
For Niagara, Halifax looking up. Here's a steal. It's going to be a
chance for Niagara, and they score. It's Ashley Carney, and it's a 2-goal lead for Niagara.
And Niagara takes a 5-3 lead.
Well, you don't think Ashley Carney's pumped up as we get another look at this goal. The turnover goes to the backhand, and the injured captain comes through in a big time in this game with 4:35 to play.
Canada, Costa Rica.